Day four.
Day four.
We've done a lot.
Yes.
We've got a giant muddy front yard with a rainstorm on the way. But let's take a look at what the trails happened on the trails. They packed everything down for the first layer, and they're getting ready to install the edging.
Yes. They basically installed the foundation of our front loop trail yesterday. And this is the foundation. And it's just so exciting seeing this really coming to life. So they really got a lot done yesterday.
Yeah.
There's the exit to the driveway.
Mm-hmm.
That way. Or we can continue down.
Yeah.
The Orchard Avenue. And this is where they've begun to install the edging here.
Mm-hmm.
And isn't this awesome?
It's amazing.
So again, there's a little incline there, and then there's a landing right here.
That's good.
And then it turns into the cedar grove. And then we end up back at the pile of material. So that's our morning walk on day four, the beginning of day four of our front loop accessibility project here at Rest.Stop.Ranch in Topsfield, Mass., USA. Thanks for joining us. Okay.